What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk doing another reaction. This time I'm reacting to Trevor Jackson again. I had listened to him before, so this is my second time I ever listened to another one of his songs. I want to check him out and see if there's something I would really like from him. And so this song is called Just Friends, and it's an official video that came out not too long ago, so I want to check it out and see how this does. So let's go ahead and check this out. There's like more stuff going on in this video, at least.
I know we're just friends, but be honest. You can lie to yourself if you wanna. The skeletons all in your closet. Just give me the key to unlock it. Look at what we've been through, what we've been through. You had my back and I had you too. You call me venting, I listen to you. And you understand what you're tripping to. So baby, tell me again. Oh, tell me the reason. We're not lovers, just friends. Don't tell me that you can't see it. No telling where we'll both end up if we don't say some, yeah, yeah. It's no saying that we'll both find out if we don't make some. If all that it takes is for one of us to come out and say it, I'll say it. So baby, tell me again. Why we not lovers and we just friends? You say I'm crazy, you're not. But you pick up in one ring when I'm calling. I know it's scary to think that you're falling for me. Cause look at what we've been through, all we've been through. You had my back and I had you too. You call me Vic and I listen to you. And you understand what she tripping to. So tell me again, oh, tell me the reason. We're not lovers, just friends.
I'm gonna pause right there for a second. Yeah, I'm liking this so far. The song isn't bad at all. Again, he has a nice voice. I would like to hear some more range to his voice, maybe some more high notes and stuff, but just get some more feels to it. But he does have a nice sweet spot that he goes to. The video is nice so far. It's creative, very artfully done as far as the ranges of the setups of the set that they use. The effects with the door and stuff. I like it. It's pretty cool. Let's get right back into it. I didn't know that was going to be the entire video. Alright, so, so everything I said before, it's pretty cool, but, I would love to hear some more range to his vocal ability, stuff like that, but, he has a nice voice, nice sweet spot that he goes to, so it's not bad at all, concept of the song and everything, video. Everything seems great. I really do like it. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If y'all know more about Trevor Jackson and stuff, and you want to give me some information, some stuff I don't know, some things y'all seen in the video that I probably didn't catch, let me know. For anyone, this is their first time jumping onto my channel. Thank you all so much for giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. I do everything on this channel as far as my geekdom goes, so it's very, very different. Very, very, like, you'll find a lot of different things and stuff on my channel, from horror reactions, comedy reactions, cartoon reactions, trailers, superheroes, anime. I do AMVs, gaming, so it's going to a lot of different things you're going to find on this channel. But thank you all for just giving me a try. I really appreciate it. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe, and see some more of my content, please do. Thank you all so much. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, geekdom.